You've got a very exciting film coming up as well at the moment outside of Marvel with The Boy with the Topknot. Can you talk a little bit about why that was such an important story for you to be involved in?
It was so important because it's a unique story based on Satnam Singera. It's his story, and it's so beautiful, incredibly moving. I was very nervous about doing it because I wanted to do him justice, and I can't wait for people to see it. And also, it's very different to anything I've done before. I try and do that with projects and stuff, is do something completely different. You know, being part of Iron Fist takes up a good chunk of the year, so when I have any time off, I like to just spin stuff on its head and do something completely different. And The Boy with the Topknot is exactly that. There's no martial arts or dislocating shoulders. Basically about a young guy. He's living the high life in London. He's a top journalist. He can't ask for anything more. But he's almost kind of pushed his personal life away, and he's originally from Wolverhampton. He rarely goes home, but he decides to go home to tell to his parents that he's met this girl and he's gonna marry her. But he never gets around to telling them because he uncovers a secret that the family have kept from him, and it's a huge secret that will change his life forever. And the question is, did Satnam know about this secret or didn't he know? And it's about him really uncovering all of that, uncovering the secret, but also a huge amount of his past that he never really knew existed, and it's going to change his life forever, and particularly him.